Today in wine history, Wine, a silent film starring Fatty Arbuckle, was released in 1913. Casa de Duero was created in 1932. American wine critic John Brunier was born in 1935, and Washington and Oregon's Columbia Valley AVA was designated in 1984.